No.
Yep.
You busy?
Yep.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how busy?
Whatever number gets me back to my work fastest.
So like an 11?
Speak, but make it snappy.
Okay. Our elusive DEA agent, Lindley Richards, she's nowhere to be found.
Really?
Yeah. I know she left her office at around 8:30 this morning, probably after finding out that Fahad Ahmadi had been killed.
Wait, how did you...
I did not hack the DEA database. I chose the second option.
You found a friend.
Well, she owed me a favor.
She?
I do have female friends, you know.
No, that's a good thing.
Oh, good. I mean, we didn't date or anything. It's a strictly platonic, collegial kind of relationship.
Cool.
Cool. Anyway, it was she who checked the security log for me. And then she fell off the map. Agent Richards, not my...
No, I got it.
Cool. Now, I did manage to find her car. It's been parked on Jefferson for the last 3 hours at a 1-hour parking meter.
Let me guess, you have a friend at the DMV and it's a she.
The point is that Agent Richards got a parking infringement 15 minutes after she left her office. I also managed to find her cell. It's off and the GPS says it's inside the car.
Okay, how about credit cards?
I mean, it's only been a few hours, but she hasn't even used them. What am I missing?
Why don't you check the credit card statements again?
You know, if you made this less of a teaching moment, you could get back to your own stuff a lot quicker.
Chimney stack. In June, Agent Richards was there maybe, once a week? By December, she's there every night, and now she's at the bar every afternoon. So, the chimney stack is
on Jefferson, one block from her car.
Which means Agent Richards either has a crush on a bartender.
Or she's got a serious drinking problem.